Lift it up, please. Thank you.
To be honest, I've just caught the belly, you know, and I think it's solid. Solid. To me, it's solid.
I think it's a necessary one. I wouldn't call it a good one.
Could be. I think it's a pragmatic appointment as from today.
In the circumstances, yeah.
Yeah, there's a big summer, you know, he's working a lot of teams in the Premier League, you know, he's for national teams, you know, short time. Just say him good luck, all the best.
I think it needs to be done. I think now, you know, there's fours and against for Big Sam, but at the end of the day, if he keeps us in the league, which I think he will do, I think we'll, you know, we'll start pushing up the table.
You know what I mean? Hey, shut up. Sorry for swearing.
Not happy with that, though.
I reckon I'm bigger than him.
I'm not very happy with that at all, but there again, you know, if it's going to help us, then I'll accept it.
Get on with it. It's a game of football.
Thank you very much.
This season is very important for the stay at Premier League. This is very, very important for us.
Well, I can't tell you that, can I?
Okay, now, anyway.
Grab it yourself. Because I'm going to get... You want me in the dressing room? Get me in the dressing room. Get me in the dressing room.
Okay.
15th.
My favourite ever Everton player will be Duncan Ferguson.
Graham Shaw.
And I kissed Alex Young's foot once.
Kevin Sheedy.
Paul Bracewell.
Neville Southall.
Well, easy one, Alan Ball.
Ever?
Big Dunk.
Alex Young. You'll see this.
I'm not interested in Liverpool, you know. I'm very interested in Everton, not Liverpool.
I really couldn't care less. I've got no interest whatsoever in answering any questions against Liverpool. I'm a good vegetarian Buddhist Evertonian, so leave me alone.
Bottom three will do.
Someone's got to pay the bill, haven't they?